see what else he has in store.
By this time, a tiny thorn had already embedded itself in Lahiala Academy. Unfortunately, no one, not even Ernesty, had noticed.